rolls on his own, but he's got big dreams. I seen all the shit he's seen. Never had a dad, he's only 15. Mid-teens, big dreams. Could've played for all the big teams. Could've been a star in all the big leagues.
What's going on, guys? Cool guy Kimo Savio back with another video, and today I'm going to do a day in the life of a freshman student at Western Michigan. Right now it's like 8:40 something, and I got class at 9 a.m. So yeah, I'll show you guys what I do when I wake up. So yeah.
Six and a half hours later.
So yeah, brushed my teeth. Woke up, brushed my teeth. Actually broke, woke up, took my medicine, brushed my teeth. And I gotta attend my my English class at 9 in the morning, so. This is my laptop right here. I use it for every class. It's pretty important. Alright guys, it's like 9:32 right now. I'm middle class, and I actually got another class after this, and it starts at 10 in the morning. So I'm probably gonna get dressed, probably gonna get ready to go to the other class and start heading out. But yeah, you know, I gotta get changed, gotta get suited up. So, catch you guys when I'm getting changed. Guys, I'm about to get all my stuff ready because I'm about to head out and go to my next class, which is at a different building, which really sucks because this class is online. This class starts at 9 in the morning, and my next class starts at like 10, so I have to be fast, you know? But I'm about to let him know that I'm about to let my teacher know that I'm about to leave the class because I gotta leave early, so yeah. Alright, well, I'm about to take care of my laptop now. Get ready to go to class. There's my boy, Cristiano Ronaldo. But yeah, it's probably like 9:40 now. 9:45. And yeah, you know. Well, yeah, I'm about to go get everything situated and go to class. So yeah. There's Michael Jordan. Kind of shite, but hey, it is what it is. It's a let me see actually how's my hair looking. Not looking too bad, looking a little crazy, but hey, I gotta get going. Well, obviously I take my backpack, but I usually take my longboard. It's pretty heavy sometimes, and it's a crappy day outside. It's pretty gloomy, but hey, I'm about to take this longboard, you know, and we're about to go to class because why not. We're going to class. Freaking crappy day outside, but we're going to class. And yeah. Empty desk. Empty lounge. This is where I stay at. Opening the door. Open the door. Oh, it's a crappy, gloomy day. It's freaking cloudy. I got my mask on, so yeah. But there's no one out here, just get better. So okay.
We're on our way.
And yeah, about the other one. Alright guys, just got out of my last class. Or I just got out of my third class. Or second class, I mean. I'm about to go to my third class, which is Japanese. And yeah, I'll catch you guys when I'm in Japanese, or when I get to my dorm, I mean. So yeah, see you guys when I'm in my third class. Alright guys, I'm about to go to my Japanese class. Right now it's currently 11:09, so I'm a little late because it starts at 11. Got my Japanese books right here. I'm not going to record it because she makes you turn on your face cam during an online meeting. So yeah, I'll catch you guys when this meeting is done. What's up guys, just got out of my Japanese class. I'm about to go eat some breakfast or lunch because I haven't ate all day. And I'm probably just going to watch some YouTube because I don't know. Might take a little nap, might just lay in my bed for a little bit because I'm freaking tired until my next class, which is at like 4 p.m. So I have a lot of time. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later. And yeah, there's YouTube right there. Just watch some streams. And there's my bed where I'm going to chillax for a little bit. And I got my snacks and everything. And my globe. So yeah. Catch you guys later. Got some cookies. And some chocolate milk. This is the breakfast of the day. And yeah, I'm about to go watch some YouTube. And yeah, just get chillax for a little bit.
2,000 years later.
What's up, guys? I just woke up from my nap. And yeah, I've been in my bed for 3 hours now. I'm about to go and have a little snack because I got hungry. And my lips are really chappy right now, but that's beside the point. I'll catch you guys when I'm eating something. But yeah, guys, I want to go to my last class of the day, which is at 4 p.m. And it ends at like 5 something. So I'm about to head out very soon, because right now it's like 3:30 something, 3:40. And yeah, I'm about to get suited up. And I'll catch you guys when I'm suited up. But yeah, guys, I'll catch you when I'm at my next class. I think it's raining outside, so yeah. Oh, bro, we're out here. It's freaking a little sprinkling. But yeah, hoodie's on though. Got the nice little Ralph polo thing. It's freaking raining, man. But yeah, I haven't ate all day though, so I'll probably get some food, get a study, some work, gonna do some homework, and yeah. All right, guys, I'm in the elevator. I kind of forgot to record me entering the building, but I'm in. I'm on the floor, going to the fourth floor, and yeah, about to go to our class. Guys, I'm out of my class now. I'm about to go get some food, and I'm gonna get some freaking something to eat, cause I'm freaking hungry. I'm gonna get some food, and I'll catch you guys when I'm eating. I'm gonna get some food. I'm about to show you guys the website that where we do all our homework at. It's called e-learning. And it's a pretty decent website, it's not bad. Got a notification here, extra credits, my grades, and like I said, I'm gonna do my Japanese. Oops, shoot, that's not the quiz today and some homework. All right, guys, I'm just freaking studying. Well, not studying, wait, I am studying. I'm also like memorizing some words because my teacher told me to memorize this stuff today. For Japanese, I did the quiz and the homework, and now I'm just memorizing the freaking hiragana and katakana. Like, Japanese is a hard language to learn. If you are taking a language class your freshman year of college, do not take this freaking language talk. I want the freaking study, grind time, prime time. I'm listening to Chris Brown, so here we go. But
a few moments later.
All right, guys, just got done studying for the day. I might do a little bit later, I might not. But yeah, I'm about to get suited up to go to the gym. And you guys are about to see my gym fit in 3, 2, 1. Guys, there's my gym fit. Eddie Grill. There's my gym fit. Got the Eddie Grill I'm Your Poppy t-shirt. Shout out to Eddie Grill, rest in peace to the legend. And underneath this, I got some shorts. I'm about to go to the gym right now because my friend's waiting on me. But yeah, I'll catch you guys when I get to the gym. Yeah, I'm your number one fan.
Keep grinding.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna do some legs.
Some leg day.
Eventually.
Oh. No pass. It's Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho. Oh my god.
It's all good.
Ronaldinho. Alright, guys, just got done playing. Holy crap. I'm talking to the vlog.
I'm talking to the vlog, bro.
Yeah, we just got done.
Bro, my legs are so tight from leg day and playing soccer. I scored a goal though, that's all that matters, but yeah. We're going to go eat some food now.
All right, guys, we're making the most unhealthiest decision of all time. What are we eating?
Might or may not be McDonald's.
All right, guys, got the McDicks right here, aka McDonald's, and we're at the Frenchie fries, some McNuggets, and you know, I can't even see.
That's bright.
Well, why'd you take your jacket off, man?
Showing the gangs. No, I'm playing, It's getting hot. It's getting
hot. What are you, gay or something?
All right, guys, I'm back. And yeah, I'm about to go shower because I'm freaking exhausted. What's up, guys? Just got out of the shower. Have to eat these little freaking cookies because I'm hungry. And then I'm about to go to sleep because I'm really tired. And wake up tomorrow. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Sure. 僕たちはきっと一旦遠く離れた太陽に